I was here with two friends under the full moon. One day you're a normal teenage girl and the next you're this. I went exploring. You felt so special.
Walk 2,500 kilometers from the bottom of the state to the top.
I really want to thank you for this fantastic opportunity. I cannot tell you how much I appreciate it.
Louis, there's something you should know.
No, you don't have to say anything.
No, I really do.
Who are you calling a meathead?
Yeah, if you had brains, you'd back off.
You better watch yourself there, pretty boy.
Rikki!
I'm actually here to see Rikki.
Great.
What would happen if I were to ask you out, hypothetically?
You'd tell me if you like someone else, though, wouldn't you?
I think it's a girl.
Cleo!
Please, can I hold her?